Side as well as the decree side. You know, I want to see it is just the instrumentation itself. It's very hybrid, because she's a hybrid. So, you know, kind of taking it for every project, it's different. For Krypton, for example, there wasn't really an established sound for Krypton. You know, we were not telling a Superman on Earth story. So, anything goes. You know, even some of the scenes that we've had on Krypton where there's like bar scenes and things like that. You know, what do they listen to on, you know, all the kids in Krypton, what do they listen to? So we had like this massive, you know, open canvas to really get creative. It's nice when you're given that opportunity to say, okay, go play, do whatever you want to do. French audience? Well, my best friends are French, but no. Never having plan B, and you just keep going, you just keep writing, and hopefully the opportunity, you know, keeps presenting itself, and when they do present, you